Reservoir Patrol responded to a call of a runaway boat this morning in Brandon. A fisherman was knocked out of his boat after hitting a submerged object. Shore Patrol cleared the area, rescued the man, and let the boat run out of gas. That entire process took nearly 2 hours, and witnesses say it was a sight to see.
Down river and saw it way before we got to it, and I told my brother that we were fishing, and I knew what had happened, but I saw it before, you know, and it's pretty critical, the man in the middle, you know, plus, you know, if it had been a little colder, he could have been in big trouble there.
Well, that fisherman did not have any injuries, and after refueling his boat, he returned to the water to keep on fishing. A fashion